when we initially put together the program, when I was putting together the program, there was a third person from our own community who was to sing in the third slot. And the person had to withdraw at the last moment because some work-related issues or whatever, right? But anyway, so then with 10 days left, I was trying to find another person to substitute, and nobody was really interested in saying, would you give me 10 days notice and you expect me to come and do Naramal, Swaram, Galpana, etc., etc., forget about it. So at that point in time, I learned from Prasanna and others saying that Arun Kumar was visiting, he's from Chicago, he's not one of our regular local talent, was visiting from Chicago, he's a relatively senior musician, and he is the disciple of Mrs. Sita Raja, one of the illustrious teachers. And he himself is a greater artist than all of you, really. Then I took the liberty, I got the telephone number from Sachi, and then I called him and spoke to him, and he said, oh, no problem, I'm coming to Atlanta for something. Sure, I'll do it. And I'm extremely grateful to him for that last minute acceptance. And consequently, we have two senior musicians at company, not in terms of age, in terms of seniority of knowledge. And Lakshminarayan will immediately pick on me for that one. So neither Lakshminarayan nor Santosh needs an introduction from any but from me. So it's going to be a great performance as a concluding part of our seniority group. Once again, my sincere thanks to Arun.
Many of you would be wondering whether 20 minutes is reasonable time. But I just want to bring to your notice that is the time we get trivia when we perform. Even if you are a senior most artist, you are allocated only 20 minutes in trivia. So I think CAMAGA is following that. Yeah.
Bye. Thank you.